Jake! He saved you. He says he'll bring us to the island. He knows where it is, and he says it's called Lacuna.
Wait.
He will find a boat, too.
What?
No. Amicia! And in our house we had a dog, but I didn't see him a lot.
Because he couldn't get out?
Yes. So I imagined I was playing with him.
Huh. I see.
So we're here! Where's the boat? Where is it? I hope it's big!
It's not far. I'll free the horses. We'll take a safe route walking for the last part.
Seagulls!
Just a quick check. May I? It's been 2 days, so... Good. You're fixed. Sort of. Just let it breathe from now on. It's going to hurt from time to time. Just breathe and relax.
Your voice doesn't help.
Stop trying to be so tough. You might learn something.
Fine. So tell me why you came back. Why you didn't just let me die. Tell me, why should I trust you? Why shouldn't I let the rats make one less problem of you?
The Count's army is at war with us. The scum of Provence. Most of my men, my friends, have been killed or ran away. It's just a matter of time before they get me.
So you're running away?
Yes. The noose is tight already, but you have something I don't.
Rats.
The safest way out of this mess for the most wanted man. I know where your island is. All you must do is keep me alive until we get there.
Amicia, come! Come and see!
I'm coming! Be very careful. This is a constant reminder that I should kill you. So, what have you found?
You don't smell it.
I smell horses and... Oh, Lord, is it me?
No. It smells like seaweed. Come on.
Wait, we need to talk.
Not now.
Hugo, it's important.
Amicia, what are you doing? Give
Chupa.
Me all your money.
I hope you didn't tell him about
He'll
your dream.
He'll never catch me alive.
Hugo, come back. I don't want to play.
And I don't talk to chickens.
Oh, is it that hard for you to be nice, you little... Well, at least you look better.
Amicia, we're here.
Hugo, you didn't answer.
Let's go. We're not here to enjoy the view.
Tell me where we're going first.
To get your boat. I know someone.
Who?
A smuggler. Discreet chip. Fast. What you need.
Great. More felons.
Jess, get used to it. This is your life now. So if you want to get to Lacuna after the mess you've made, it's that boat or a 10-mile fucking swim.
I can't wait to get on a boat.
Ah. You see that? That is the right attitude.
That is the right attitude.
It's
I'll catch you.
Hey, careful!
Thank you.
Fine. Can't you wait for me?
You're not right. Your sister feeds you well.
I love eating.
Hey, look down there!
Stop going so damn fast!
He's the one sprinting. Slow down, Shorty. We have wounded.
How considerate.
Wow! There's so many! Is it a bird army?
Looks like it. And I say you should sound the charge.
Can I? Misia?
Do you want? Just stay in view.
Come on, soldier. Charge! If we had more like him in our ranks, we'd have pushed back the English a long time ago.
What do you know of war?
I was a knight back then, in Guyen.
Oh. We're from Guyen.
It was a waste.
It was.
No doubt.
Oh, I don't think so.
One day he'll be big enough to choose.
We'll see. Quiet.
Someone lives here.
I don't think so.
I would live here, right in front of the sea.
Here we are.
Don't tell me that's your boat.
Of course not, but it leads to it. See that pole? There's a rope on it. Hold the boat from there while I push on my side. You think you can do it?
Not sure. I might break.
I'll help you, Lucia.
When you're ready. Good. Keep going.
Oh, no!
What?
The boat!
What the hell? Oh, shit! Shit!
They like you, it seems.
They almost got me.
Yes.
You're sick, goddammit.
Oh, come on. Fine, let's clear the way.
I could make them move.
Last time it didn't end well.
It's not the same.
Go easy, all right?
Yes.
All right. They're really obeying you. How do you do that? Where did you get that from?
Let's go then.
They won't follow us, right?
I don't know. How appetizing do you feel?
Hungry bastards. No offense, Shorty.
So this leads to your smugglers?
Yes, it's a shortcut.
There are rats in your shortcut, you know that?
Yes, which means less soldiers. And we have the boy, no?
Lord, I don't like this. We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
I can't join you.
Anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really?
Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see. Anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see.
Millions.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great.
Back to you.
Happy now? We're crossing anyway.
Great.
Don't be scared.
Really? Hey, Shorty, they obey you. Just send them all into the sea.
I can only control a few at a time.
Oh, great. Hey! What's that stuff? You used it against my men.
Alchemy. Secret recipe.
I don't want a recipe. I just hope it holds.
You'll see. Get up!
I can't join you.
Understood.
No!
Sure.
Tiny stick.
Just follow. Stay close to me. We're going.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey, don't squeeze. It won't make me go any faster.
Sorry. Pretty hard to relax right now.
We've done this a lot.
Well, I don't envy you. All right, look. Caves keep going on over there. That's our path.
So that's a shortcut to you?
Yes, well, with those rats, I say we go back out.
No, I'll lead the way. You follow and obey.
As long as we make it out alive. That's the word I was searching for.
You really don't like rats.
Nobody does, Shorty.
Oh no.
What? What is that?
It's a nest.
Oh, don't tell me they're going in there.
We are.
We shouldn't.
It's that or stay here. A cot. Your smugglers must have abandoned it.
I really don't see why.
Let's go.
It's going to be horrible, Amicia.
Come on, even the boy's scared. You're sure about this?
I'm sure there's no other way. The cart's light will cover us.
I'm not ready for this. The stench. What is that thing? Makes my skin crawl.
They make it from things they catch.
Like people.
Bloody hell. You said you lived in Greer. It all started there.
You?
I didn't do it on purpose.
You started this?
He can't do anything about it, all right? We're stuck with those things just like everybody else.
This is the hell we all deserve.
I wanted to stop.
We'll get to Lacuna. We'll kill you.
That's crazy.
Thank you.
think is that thing?
It could be huge.
Through here, I think. Careful.
Taken enough blows, Shorty. My body is as battered as my ship.
Ooh.
That's war for you.
We're nearly back. Hold on a bit longer.
Oh, I'll hold. That's what I do. Sweat. Let's keep going.
Get down there.
Will do.
All right. Let's get to work.
It is. We're almost there. Her hideout is on the other side of that boat.
Her?
Yes. Sophia. The sea scorpion. She's the leader.
She sounds scary.
They're scarier than those damn fighters.
We'll see when we meet her. Come on. One last effort.
smugglers. How many are there?
A bunch. Scum she gathered from all around the Mediterranean Sea. Sophia's their lighthouse in the dark. They see her as a saint.
Is she? A saint?
Oh, no.
It's a big boat.
Hey! You found any tracks?
Shh! Nothing! You're sure there's still people here with those rats?
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Look around you. This place is a bloody maze. Listen, if we bring back one or two dead smugglers, the count will decorate.
Is it?
I need your help! They're here! I see them!
We know we're here!
Oh, you!
Oh, it's a big boat!
Hey! You found any tracks?
Nothing! You're sure there's still people here with those rats?
Stay low.
Soldiers.
Look around you! This place is a bloody maze! Listen! We bring back one or two dead smugglers, the camp will decorate us.
Yes, soldiers. I'll get rid of them.
No, I'll do it.
Still don't trust me, eh? Go on then. I'm watching.
Thank you.
Don't try and run away, you...
do it.
It's not a contest.
No, but it might be a necessity.
Through here?
Yes. A discreet way for discreet people.
This place is a boat cemetery.
Currents are pretty tricky around here.
Water.
The hideout is just at the end.
No. No. I'm scared of the waves.
Oh, come on. It's just seawater. Look.
She's right.
But
Hugo,
it's
please.
Deep.
I'm tired. Just think of your island.
But there are waves.
We're almost there. Can't you argue later?
Don't you start to. I'll take your
hand. Enough.
Scared.
I'll carry you all the way and that's it.
All right.
Good. There you go.
Lord.
Is that high enough for you? Look, you're not even touching the water.
Yes.
Well, every day can't be easy when you're that small.
Depends on the day.
Are you still scared?
No.
Now you know why they call me the wall.
Because you're like a fort?
Exactly. Nothing gets past me.
And your shield looks like a wall too.
How's it going back there?
It's all fine. Now that he's calmed down. Well, thank you, Arno.
Yes, thank you.
Time to meet the sea scorpion. I know you like to lead, but I'd better pass first.
Well, be my guest.
It's me, goddammit.
Let him pass. Oh, no. Even those rot-eating rats didn't want to.
I've had help.
Look at that. I like the new crew.
This is Amicia and Hugo. The small one has potential. The big sister still needs to be tamed.
Try that.
You see?
I see you left your mark on her already. Don't be ashamed, sweetheart. It suits you. What do you want?
Your boat. We need to go to Lacuna. No questions asked.
We're done, Arno. The Count's army is on our back. And thousands of rats are shitting on my doorstep. This place is over. I'm disbanding the crew.
Then come alone. Sophia, you owe me.
All right, then. The call of the sea it is. I need some time off. Who cares? One thing, though.
Go on.
If you ever hurt her in front of me, I'll kill you.
Deal.
By the way, the Count's men put my boat in dry dock.
Oh, the call of the sea, huh?
That part is so true. I need a word with my crew. Go ahead to the village. My boat is there. I'll join you.
Sure. Let's go.
So, it's that time of year when you quit everything.
I'm afraid it's for good this time.
Sure. We'll play jacks and wait for you to come back, as always.
Yes. Must be a heat storm. You see the light?
It's the lighthouse from the fisherman's village. Sophia's boat is there.
Are we really going to sail in this weather?
Hey, who are you?
Dan, don't.
Stay here.
What are you doing? Now you've done it. There's another one coming.
So what? I'll take care of him. Say the word. Command and I'll execute.
Lord.
He's all yours, Arno.
Sorry.
Losing was not an option.
It's what I do.
I can see that.
He's all yours, Arno!
I was meant to be.
Rascas! That fish is bad luck. Everything bad luck with you.
Come on! Keep patrolling and watch your arm!
We're getting close.
Last dance. It's a funny name.
Let's keep going.
Safe?
Yes, it'll do.
It's there! Amicia, Can we go see it even without Sophia?
I don't know, Hugo.
I can take him. Get some rest. It will be fine. We'll be just there.
Set the rats on him if he's not nice.
Yes!
Don't be so happy when she says things like that.
We just met, and I already owe you.
You don't owe me anything.
You don't make the rules.
Fine, we can be friends if that helps.
Let's try. But you'll end up wanting to kill me too. Caught your breath yet? Ready to go?
Time to get to work. So, that's the last guest, right?
The one and only. I hope they didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing!
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin, you're soaked!
Yes! To the cabin!
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
No, it's not light!
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
Do something about it.
I'll look.
Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
The change is with the wind. But she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
They didn't ruin it.
Arno, where's Hugo?
I'm here. It's amazing.
What are you doing outside? Get in the cabin. You're soaked.
Yes, to the cabin.
So, how do we get this thing into the water?
Go and lift the anchor with Amicia while I check the route to Lacuna. It's the crack at the prow.
Leave it to me.
Yes.
It's an anchor. It's made to anchor.
It's stuck!
Sophia! I think they've blocked the anchor!
Oh, bastards! Go to that pontoon with the crank! It controls the chain!
Bloody wreck. Can you do something about them?
I'll look.
Good shot.
Safe to go. Sophia doesn't seem to like you much.
It changes with the wind, but she owes me either way.
What for?
For not killing her when I was ordered to.
I see.
That chain is blocking the anchor.
Arno, I need a hand.
That's my job. We're almost there. Your brother will soon see the cooper.
I hope he will.
Break that thing.
Yes. You should know. Hugo's dying.
What?
His blood is poisoned. If there's a remedy, it's on that island.
Then let's make sure he gets there.
Well, he will.
Alicia, are we leaving?
Hey, what did I say? Go back inside the cabin.
Yes, Captain.
Let's finish with this anchor.
Those bastards. Bad men did.
I think they're bastards too.
I'll take port side.
Bad warhead.
Right.
Accurate,
I'll take the other one.
Yes, Captain.
When you're ready.
You'll get a better angle.
Just don't damage the sail.
What's going on?
Nothing. Get ready. We're leaving for Lacuna.
Lacuna? We're really going to Lacuna?
Thank you.
too much.